The graph above displays the total cost, C in dollars, of running a boat for H hours. What does the C-intercept represent in the graph? The graph of the line can be represented in the form of y equals mx plus b, or in this case, c equals mh plus b, where c is the total cost, mh is the rate the rent costs per hour, and b is the c-intercept, which must be the initial cost of running a boat. Test your SAT skills at my website, pythagoreanmath.com.